Hello viewers, this is our first attempt to open up a channel to benefit every section of the society. Our channel is mostly dedicated to all the aspirants who want to crack different competitive examination. So our mantra is to achieve everything, okay, and success is in your hands. Sorry for the background noises, please ignore it. So this is our first video and it is mostly dedicated to all the NTA NET aspirants of 2020. We'll be discussing the optional paper sociology. Along with this, we'll be also discussing different types of topics like general awareness, research aptitude related to different competitive examination. Simultaneously, our group also thinking of uploading different types of videos related to current affairs, specially focused to Northeast. If you really appreciate our effort, kindly share and subscribe our channel. So here is the syllabus. This whole syllabus is divided into 10 units, and each unit is being dedicated to some sources where the topics would be discussed. But important thing to notice that though we have mentioned some of the resources, but still you can go for any out of it. The first unit is about sociological theory. This particular topic we deals about different sociological theories like Karl Marx, Emile Durkheim, Max Weber, and as well as modern sociological theories, sorry, thinkers. So this unit would be covered from two sources. First one is a book called Sociological Theory by George Ridger, and the other one is Structure of Sociological Theory by Jonathan Turner. The second unit is dedicated to research methodology and methods. Two important sources are C.R. Kothari's book on research methodology, and other one is William Z. Goody. This unit too is very important to understand. Some of the question even used to come in the paper one of the examination. Unit three is about basic concepts. Sociology, like what is society, what is community, and so on. It would be mostly covered from M. Haralambos and R. M. Hill's book, that is Sociological Themes and Perspective. Unit 4 is all about rural and urban transformation. Here we have mentioned one of the very important book written by Yogendra Singh, Modernization of Indian Tradition. Apart from this, there are few other books where from the topics would be covered. Unit 5 is all about state politics and development. Here we have only mentioned one book by M.S. Rao, though there are other topics which would be covered from different other sources too. Unit 6 is about economy and sociology, and just look at the mention and go through it. Unit 7 is all about environment and society. Here we have mentioned one of a very important environmentalist who had given a tremendous work towards society. Unit 8 is all about family, marriage, and kinship. Most of the topics, or you can say most of the questions, used to come from this particular unit. Unit 9 is all about science, technology, and society. Here we haven't mentioned any of the sources, as this topic is mainly all about current affairs. Please don't worry, we'd be covering all those very soon. And last unit is about culture and symbolic transformation. Here we have given two important sources First one is Society in India by Ram Ahuja, and the other one is Social Change in Modern India by M.N. Srinivas. So in brief, these are the 10 units which would be covered by our esteemed faculties and enlighten every students. If you have any queries regarding any of the topics or you want to post question, please do it. And if you really appreciate our effort and like our videos, do share and subscribe. Thank you so much.